Michael don't get those lessons.
How you doing, Trev?
Fine! For a guy who just went into an airbase and stole a chopper, are we ready to go on this thing?
If it's a heavy lift chopper, then yeah, I'll get everything ready and I'll call you.
All right.
So, it looks like we're ready to go with everything. Floyd don't think it's a good idea for us to meet at the condo, so maybe we should...
Tell Floyd it is a good idea to meet at the condo. It's a great idea. And tell him we need chips and dip and prostitutes.
This crazy guy smacking the shit out of his girlfriend. I don't know what to do. I think he's gonna kill her.
Man. Fuck you. You fucking
come
piece
on,
of
quick!
Shit.
This way! She was screaming no, and he just kept hitting her. It's just over here.
Oh, don't drip smell on me. Plan a communion later.
Over here!
Sabes que las gringas son todas apretadas.
Please, come on, you gotta help her.
Necesito una mujer de verdad.
This is really bad. Hey, kick me that kind of help, right?
We're straight.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah.
You killed people, you tortured people, committed a litany of other crimes. Oh, we're so sorry. Straight, you and me, we're arrows.
Davey, you can't do anything about this fucking turd?
Here's Trevor.
Gee, right! Looky, looky, huh? Bunch of government shitbags and their favorite stoolie. What's he been telling you?
Oh, he just said how you guys were happy to help the government in any way you can.
Oh, really? Huh? Because I was told that if we helped out with that thing, which we did, then our past indiscretions would be forgotten in a haze of patriotic fervor.
Who told you that? Did I tell you that? I'm in charge here, Fruity. Me! You understand?
Not quite. Well, can you explain that again?
What I was saying! Oh, you're good. The three cunts!
Listen. We need help with something else. Some of the government, some of it is pretty corrupt.
Not your bit, right?
Yes, but we're corrupt in a good way.
But the agency, they want to encourage panic so they can guarantee their budgets. That's how they get paid.
It's a major problem.
And now they've secured some funds that we need to use in our fight against crime as a way of bribing corrupt officials.
Really? And where are they getting that from?
Drugs. Those bastards love to sell drugs.
Who doesn't?
We think they're going to use this money to finance a war on our streets. And we need you boys to requisition that money for us.
The bonds are leaving the terminal in an armored car.
Yeah, fuck you, Dave. We don't have time to prepare the right way.
It's not my concern. I cannot allocate any more resources to this.
You'll be fine.
Fuck you, Dave.
Nice work, Slick. We're gonna be doing pat-downs at the airport before those fucking clowns are done with us.
Yeah, fuck you.
Hey, look, man. It is what it is. Now how the fuck we gonna get this done?
I don't know. I got it. Classic blitz play. It's an industrial area, right? So I'm thinking vehicles. Trash truck to block, tow truck to sack them. We get some disguises, and we're gold. We just gotta hope like hell these are the kind of agency men that don't carry a panic button with them. If they are, we deal with it. If and when.
If and motherfucking when.
I will keep my eyes peeled, General!
Thank you, Michael. Hey, no problem. No, really.
Alright, guys, a few more details. We'll need boiler suits and masks for this job. The garbage truck. Let's get one from your park. Bring it back to the lot. And there's an auto repair place by the airport where we can get a tow truck. What else? Oh, yeah. Get away. That would be nice. Get something fast and discreet. We park it off the road, a good distance from the lot. And make sure it ain't near something we'll crash into driving off. That's it.
All right, man, I got you, dawg.
What? I missed that. Shout a little loud.
Bite me.
Shit!
Hey now, buddy. Calm down. try to forget I saw that.
I'm tired of hearing about damn austerity. They gonna cut my pay because the banks are fucked? Shit.
Jeez, you look like you've been in the wars.
All quality merchandise. I can personally assure you of that.
Cop wants to put me on antidepressant meds. That just depresses me. Ha, straight out.
Are you looking for defense or offense?
You plum out your mind.
Off the shopping list. Damn! Lucky miss.
Nice piece, dawg.
Hey, who the fuck is this motherfucker? Hey, what's cracking on me? What you doing around here, man?
Me?
Yeah, you, motherfucker. You.
What?
I'm talking to you, motherfucker. Who else you think I'm talking to, homeboy?
I'm getting bored of this.
What?
It's what not the... legally fucking if you do not penetrate.
Shit, man. Fucker.
Hit me in the nose, nigga.
is a bunch of cowards! I don't care how many of you there are! When you gonna send out some real gangsters?
Oh, shit! Much smoke! Come on!
assault that broke your goddamn neck! Come on! Tow truck is at the lot.
What's wrong with her now? Better than when she came in, that's for sure.
me.
Run! You don't want to end up in the back of this!
Let's go!
Excuse me, my car!
Any problemas, okay? Kiflam, Kiflam.
Gradient choice. Simply amazing. Well played. Goodbye, friend.
Just to say, I got us some headgear for this masquerade balls up. Vehicle ready and waiting.
Good work, T.
make no fucking sense.
It's a day off, homie.
Thank you.
That's the garbage truck.
All right, that's everything. I'll call Steve, tell him we're ready to move on this.
Too close.
See me at the club tomorrow.
Órale! Yoga's for chavalas. I'd rather hit the weights any day.
whatever. Over here.
What's up?
Unreal.
We should chill sometime.
Oh, yeah!